Hello, welcome to Pokemon Sword. I am Nova. Today we're about to face B and then either Pierce or Raihan, depending on who wins the match between those two. So I'm going in with just a random team sort of that I put together. And a Sparta Boys. I wanted to give Marathound another chance. Crozier, because flying. Psychic. Flying, but also I just wanted to use Delibird. Seeing as we're going with the, I'm not actually wearing it because I have the League uniform on. But I had some Penguin clothing on the last time we were doing this, and then again Psychic and Fairy. Let's go. Let's go see the Fighting type B. Ladies and gentlemen, we're already at the second match of the finals. Of the four remaining challengers, which two will be left for the last match? If you're just tuning in, ladies and gentlemen, we witnessed quite the surprise during the finals here at this year's Champion Cup, as the former gym challenger Beads stormed the stage, but Nova was having none of it. That's right. This year's top challenger made quick work of him before washing away gym leader Nessa. On the other side we have the Galar Karate protege. Let's hear it for gym leader B, everybody. Hi B, still have no shoes. Whoa. I promise you, my attacks will shake your very soul this time. May the best trainer win. Short and sweet. Okay, let's get to it. I like this theme. I guess in a sense these guys are the Elite Four. Wait, if I win here, that's only two, and then it's either Pierce or Raihan. That'll end up being three. Does Bead count? What if they probably did do it that way, so you only have to face three, and also Bead at the start. That makes it four. Okay, we are going to no retreat to begin with. They are faster. Crap. Okay. So, I'm going to heal them after that. They're just under the level. Not as bad as Marathound was, but yeah. Oh, and they have five Pokemon. Beed only had like four. Give them a quick heal. No. Wow, that still does loads. Who's... We're not faster. How are you doing so much damage? Stop that right now. I'm gonna let it hit me one more time. Stop using Flying Press. Is Flying Press a flying type move or fighting? I can't remember. Oh, we went first. Nice. We're still dead though. Oh yeah, that definitely gonna go now. We've used Sparta Boys like absolutely loads though, so. Have Marathound finish it off. It's flying type. But yeah, we've done lots with Sparta Boys. So that's okay. I leveled him up in between. He's level 54 now, and he learned Wild Charge. Still has tackle. I want to replace that with something. I just don't know what. I didn't actually look through the TMs before coming out here. You could have learned something. Well, you have a Spartan Boys too. Oh, I could have had a Spartan Boys battle if I knew. Have a Delibird. Delibird's in the 60s. So it's a bit much, but I don't mind. I'll accept it this time. Let's start with present, actually. Here you go, a gift. It healed them, didn't it? Oh no. Well, I was worried about being too powerful. Oh, thank you. That hurt a lot. Yeah, and it did lower speed. I was thinking, is it going to lower my speed or what? We can use Psychic. If we get the chance, it's just bulking up. I really wish I did know about her Sparta Boys there. Or Phalanx, even. Then I would have had that battle. I should use Delibird next. Before it gets like too high leveled even. I completely missed who that is, but I'm just going to use Delibird for whatever it is. Delibird! Oh, Sirfetch'd. Why do you have all my Pokemon? I do have a lot of fighting types, to be fair. Drill Peck. Nice. I thought maybe it'd take it out in one hit since it's level 63. But we get to win at a fair pace. Sirfetch'd had a try at defeating the Delibird, but he failed. Now that's the move I was looking for. Yeah, play rough. You can take out dragons and dark types now. Healing Wish. Nah, you're good. Grapplocked. You know what? I'm going to use Marathound again. Seeing as I have Player Rough now, may as well use it. Your previous evolution, I had it at one point, but it was being really annoying. I kind of wish it evolved into a Grapplocked, but it didn't. It just kept getting attacked by a Scrafty and missing all the time, because it had sand in its eyes. Okay, play rough again. Finish it off. There we go, Marathon had a much better battle this time. Champ, okay. We'll go with Witchapathic this time. Never ended up using Crow. I don't exactly want to, but there's other Pokemon that I wanted to use ahead of my main team because of levels. The final Pokemon music. Let's go. Max Mindstorm? Oh wait, no. This one. Yep, we've already seen this G-Max. Was she the No, she wasn't the first one to use G-Max's. It's Kabu. His Center Scorch. Look at those molten looking arms. Oh, I just realized they went first for once. Well, I have a Witchopathic, and I shall be able to tell. She's like beads. I gave her G-Max too. All I need now is to make my Atoxtrum some soup. And all my possible Pokemon can G-Max. The only ones who can't are Sirfetch'd and Galissapod at that point. Ooh, Sparkly. Oh, it almost took it out in one. Oh, please get confused. That'd be great. I'd laugh. Max Guard. I want it to get confused. Aw. Why you gotta do that for? I bet the Psychic one will do enough. She's actually putting up a fight now. I mean, when she healed, if I had actually attacked, it would have sort of ended it. Oh, it's always got the little bit. It gets one more turn to attack me, though. I suppose we're tiny now, though. That's the thing. Dazzling Gleam. Don't you dare. Yeah, 5%. Take this. We actually got to a point where we undynamaxed. Or Gigantamaxed. Oh, Brain Beetle. You leveled up. Nice. Your strength nearly made me want to turn and run in my bare feet. Okay. B has been defeated. Challenger Nova has shown her skill. Thank you for a wonderful match. I really enjoyed battling you and your team. I'm upset that I lost, but I also feel so satisfied and so refreshed. In a way, I guess you could say it was the best sort of match anyone could have ever hoped for. Are you hitting on me too now? I hope that you'll meet many more trainers and have many more matches in the future. Look at her eyes though. I mean, come on. And I hope that every one of those encounters will nourish your spirit. The next match will begin in no time. So stay in those seats, folks. Oh, Pierce beat... No. Raihan beat Pierce. Gonna have to fight the Duraludon again. Sis, you shouldn't be forcing your way in here. Hello, Marnie. And Pierce. Sorry, Noah. I thought my bro could get revenge for me, but he lost to Raihan. Oh, indirect win by battling me. You would have lost anyway, Pierce. You look so sloppy out there that people are gonna think we're both weak because we're related. You got it wrong, sis. Raihan's just that strong. We'll see about that. But I was able to show everyone in the audience how amazing a proper battle without using Dynamax can be. Alright, I get it. But that's exactly why I want you to win. I still thought it was a brilliant battle though. I'm counting on you to win, Nova. I'll be cheering for you. Oh, finally cheering for me. Yay. Guess you got over being beaten. Sorry to come in for a chinwag just before the final match. Raihan's waiting for you on the pitch. Looking forward to a right good battle. Wow, she's so supportive. I guess Pierce is too. But the main thing was Marnie. Let me guess, you're not going to let me in. Do you know how many damn battles I've done today? And then I have to battle the champion. Because I am beating Raihan. Without a doubt. Alright, my team's basically the same as my regular one, except for one difference. I put Pyro in the box and brought someone else. They're a fire type. You'll see. Here it is, the final match of the finals. Why do I keep saying final when it says last? Who will earn the right to challenge the undefeatable champion Leon? Will it be the brilliant rising star challenger Nova? Or will it be the only trainer the champion Leon calls his rival? The tamer of dragons, Raihan? Hello again. You're really something else, kid. You've made it all the way here. I guess that's why the champion himself endorsed you, huh? Leon's my rival, and he chose you, so I've got to first prove I'm loyal. Leon's my rival, and he chose you, so I've got to first prove I'm better than you if I'm to beat him. I've reworked my whole team, and now we're all geared up for a one-on-one battle. Oh, it's not doubles. Okay, that was just your gym. Then this I can win easily. You might be thinking that you can beat me once already. Yes. That's exactly what I'm thinking. But if you think I'm the same Raihan you faced during the gym challenge, you'll be soon regretting it. I will regret nothing, sir. Now fight me with your phone. You just stand there and take your selfies while I beat you. Torkoal, hello. I'm starting with Sirfetch'd. Yeah, I had no idea who Raihan was going to use. He had a Gigalith, so thought maybe it'd be that. Yes, that is Drought. Well done. Brick Break. I have literally no idea what Raihan's gonna do. Beads, Nessa, and B. They all have their own types. Raihan's just like, dragons are mentioned, but he's kind of all over the place. In terms of typings. Like, he has a Torkoal. It's flying. Flying? Flying! Fire flying! No. It's neither of those. Well, it is fire. Well done, Nova. He walked into that one. I'm very distracted trying to figure out what to do. Because like I was saying, he's like multiple types, not just dragon. Did the solar beam put me to sleep, or did something else happen? It might have used you on the first turn. It probably did, actually. Oh, using your full restore now? That might be a mistake, my friend. Let me brutally swing this leak stick at you. Ah, he's using Solar Beam because of the drought. Last time Raihan like covered everything in a sandstorm, so is he like some kind of weather trainer? That's all I can think of. I just remember trying to get a thumbnail of Raihan, and there was a sandstorm everywhere. So only like certain frames showed his whole face, and wow, okay. That sun is very strong. And now it's faded. Great timing. Yeah, we have a Colossal instead of Pyro. You may be able to realize why, but I won't share it right now. Well... even though it's fire, I'm going to quickly throw Crow in here. To finish him off. Brave Bird. Oh, he survived. Okay, will I fall asleep? Yeah, I'll fall asleep after I attack, but I won't be using Crow again, I don't think. So it's all good. Just got a drill pack. Take out, that's awful. Raihan, so far, has been surprisingly challenging. And this is my, like, proper team, mostly. Turtonator. I know who to use. Gillisopod. I'm calling them their real names, which is weird. I was only doing that because B had, like, a few of my Pokemon, so I had to, like, mention which one I'm talking about. But no, we have, Vasaeus. Ronan. He's doing his signature move. But I will liquidate it. Oh, come on. Well, okay then. It's a dragon, so I'll bring my witch in. And gleam it until it goes down. Yeah, you keep doing that. I don't think I'm going to actually make contact with this move, so... You're also down, so it doesn't matter. Gudra. I guess I'll stay. Unlike the other battles, I don't have a team of everything effective on it. I have certain strategy in typings. It's setting up the rain. It's doing other weather things. Look at this man. Being a weather user. This is rain. It's soaking you. Wow, Perf. Get away from me. Make my witch wet. How dare you? And also me, just standing there in the rain. I'm wearing a gym uniform, not my usual clothes, so... Get wrecked. I have to change back into my regular clothing. Be all dry. First I have to beat you there. And then maybe the champion, depending on what's going on. I think it's today that they were talking about having the match with him. I remember in Rose Tower he was like, watch the match tomorrow. So it's definitely happening on this day. Flygon. Vasaeus can come back and do some damage. It might get taken out, to be honest. Oh wait, we have the rain up too. Raihan, you've made a big mistake. My waterfall's gonna wreck you. Never mind, you went first somehow. Oh wait, in my life. And no emergency exit this time. I'm below it. Oh wait, I have Sucker Punch. Wait, what? Sandstorm? I'm gonna use Sucker Punch again, regardless. Because there's no way it's surviving. This is Sandstorm. I used this in my gym. Do you remember? Just go down, Raihan. Is that 4 or 3? Don't remember. Oh, it's the last one. Well, I have a rock type, so your sandstorm's not going to do anything to me now. Look at him, full of coal. He's getting scared now. He's down to his Duraludon. Duraludon, whatever. Hey, Raihan. Guess what? You seem to be going first, so I'll let you go. Another sandstorm. Not like I'm... Well, I do need a thumbnail, probably, of who I'm fighting. Like the last time. But I'm sure I can get it from somewhere. There are a few frames where it'll work, probably. But yeah, hey Raihan, guess what I got? This ain't just a normal Colossal. It's a big volcano of coal. I caught this in a raid, but I couldn't record it, so I thought, hey, seeing as I caught it off screen, I'll actually use it in a battle. Give it some purpose, besides living in the box. Wow, I'm 5 levels higher and it survived. Well done. But now I've made it all sunny. Can I use anything else? I'm going to use this because it's signature move apparently. Why not use all the signature G-Max moves when I can? If it doesn't go down, I'll use the grass one. Does that burn it? Oh? Oh, they hurt every turn. Ah, okay. That actually might have helped me use the grass one now. And if it doesn't go down, then it'll get hurt by the field effect. So it's definitely going to go down. There's no doubt about it. But get maxed Overgrowth. Last time I beat Duraludon, whatever. My audio went weird, so hopefully it didn't do it this time. Thanks, Colossal. Yeah. Losing in the finals is pretty rough, but I suppose I'd better take a quick shot to remember it by. Told you he was taking selfies with his Rotom phone. Sean Shinova seized victory. My lovely Pokemon and I became much stronger than we were before. But you just blew right past us, beyond anything I'd imagined. I'm still pretty young myself, but it just goes to show that there's always someone younger coming up, reaching further than you ever dreamed. And you've got your whole future ahead of you. Keep up the momentum. Prove that Leon's not undefeatable. Number 367, Challenger Nova has achieved a dazzling triumph. The trainer who was endorsed by the champion will now face the very man who endorsed her. That's right. You're not wrong. Alright, the big moment's finally here, huh? Oh, hello, Rillaboom. You're out of your Pokeball. I came just to cheer you on, you know? Oh, thanks, I already got Marnie, but I suppose you're good enough. I mean, yeah, you owe me for all the times you flubbed me in this video alone. No wonder it was so bad, you were in this room. Still, it's not easy picking sides. After all, it's the showdown between my big brother and my rival. Who should I really want to win more? Rillaboom. Huh? You mean Nova? I owe her? I don't know what you mean. Damn right you owe me. Right. You recognise your cheer for Nova 2, don't you? Couldn't agree more, after all. We did start this thing out together, way back in Postwick. Also, I keep saying sorry to his starter every time I take it out, so Rillaroom's probably like, yo, cheer for them, they're nice. So you better beat Leon, you hear? If anyone can beat the undefeatable champion, it'll be you, mate. Rillaboom. Oh, he's got a drum on his back. I never noticed that before when I look at Rillaboom. I always wondered where he pulled it out from when you start a battle. It just sort of comes out of nowhere. He just put his arm behind him and then it's there. That's a cool design. Anyway, we've done 2 battles like we did last time. And I think next time we'll be facing the champion. So we'll leave that for its own video. Until then, I bid you farewell. Goodbye. Have a spin. Gonna beat the champion.